certain this is the most self-absorbed person in all of WWE.
Well, I've had about enough of your character assassination, Saxton. Just because you don't have any self-confidence doesn't mean others have to go without it. I applaud those who know how much better they are than the rest of us.
She knows tonight is going to be a big challenge, but if anyone is up for it, it's this woman.
These superstars came here looking to put each other to the ultimate test and find out once and for all who the superior athlete is.
And let me tell you, when you're battered and bruised, every minute on that clock can feel like an eternity. This match is as mentally demanding as it is physically.
Go home!
Shattered dreams!
If this works, it could change the course of the match.
She's
looking to go top.
Once again, Smart Slam series of WWE. Well, one of the best wrestlers are fighting with Dora. The big title.
My goodness, did you hear that shot?
He's very, very.
Look at the height, face first.
Wow.
Top rope, here we go.
From the top. That's a nice attack.
A quick finish, can she do it? One, lifts the shoulder up.
Clearly hoping for an early end to this one.
What a bionic elbow.
These are grueling encounters. Corey, how important is it to score the first fall in this matchup?
It's of the utmost importance because technically it could be the only fall of the match. Whether it be a pinfall or a count-out, as long as you have a point advantage on your opponent, it doesn't matter what the number is.
What a fight.
Well, it's a huge psychological advantage, too. Whoever it is that gets that first fall, if they can, you know momentum is on their side.
Bang! Drop kick. He's feeling the effects of that last hit. Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here.
Disrespect.
DDT! Lights out. Momentum is shifted to her corner. She's reading everything her opponent is trying to throw at her.
Three!
Just a mind. What a fight.
And back in the ring we go.
Try that.
Was trying to find a way to attack, but completely lost out.
What a match.
Standing Spanish Fly, are you kidding me?
Incredible.
What a start.
Three!
Come on, there's no fair play in that.
He is getting shredded apart right now.
Yeah, but he's always one counter away from changing things.
Stunner! Stunner!
Referee's count only getting higher.
Come on, gotta get back in the ring.
What a match.
What a jump.
Into the cover. Feet on the ropes.
Wait.
Come on, ref, open your eyes. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. Face first. Momentum now on her side. She's executing on her plan perfectly. Kick lands. And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle. Top rope. Oh, Harlem hangover.
Those are the worst kind.
Oh boy, that's a determined stare that's come across her face. The cobra crush is cinched in. Can he put this one away?
Simply soak it all in. Oh, what a counter. Punch connects. Oh, God.
Aroma in the court's done now.
Hung out to dry.
Mind blowing, guys.
Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
You can't take much more of this. I don't want to say he's done, but I can hear the fat lady moving up. Kick right in the spine.
Goal!
Three!
Oh, ho, ho.
Treating the torso to yet another attack.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Okay.
Oh my gosh, what impact! And there's the Uranagi. Landed him. Hold on, she could be looking for a submission move here. Oh, is he gonna tap out?
He's tapping, she's tapping, but it doesn't matter at all in this situation.
Big risk here, he may be counted out.
He might be oblivious to the count, guys.
She heads out of the ring, but she needs to pay attention to the ref's count. What a shot! Into the barricade. Oh, oh, man.
Oh, now what could this be?
Don't do this.
Hung up in the barricade. Into the ring she goes.
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next. The cobra clutch just cinched it.
Slam.
That might just do it.
Two.
Damage inflicted.
What's she waiting for? She's looking more focused on gesturing rather than winning. Such an underhanded tactic there. How much longer can these superstars continue to fend off defeat? Every obstacle's been met with
looking to end this.
That's
his go-to move. Can he finish this off?
Thinking about what to do next here. Straight impact on the throat. Continues the attack on the core.
It could prove to be an effective strategy. Hey, you can't do that.
This is just an overwhelming amount of offense on him. This is where his fortitude will be put to the test. Gutbuster.
Really just laying it in.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
You can sense what her intentions are here. The cobra punch just cinched it into a slam.
I think that finally closes the book. And now she's given us all a chance to bask in her effervescence. We've got to acknowledge these fans, a packed arena, and we're hearing every single voice.
It is loud and it is mad in here.
And after all the damage the body has taken, I would be shocked if this match continues.
A decision to continue could be career-threatening.
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him. Off the top. Big mistake there, Corey. Well, she knows that now. Set hard to the ropes. Flapjack. Not done yet.
And a basement. And the cover for the win.
One, two, three.
He got whipped into that corner, leaving himself open here.
Now, guys, I can't think of a worse place for him to be right now.
That's really nice now. Lakshmi's dad is such a good job as well.
Crashing down with the senton. We may be close to the end. He can really stand to get back. He's looking for the win.
That's mine. What a fight is.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
The Cobra Clutch is 60. Slam! One more time throwing the heavy artillery. Two count. Giving the people a chance to take in her undeniable greatness. He isn't finding any space to recover. Yeah, he has to devise some kind of new strategy here. Face crusher! He's expressing pain now. Yeah, not looking good at all.
What a fight.
He is disabled to us.
That's a good word.
Draped over the top. Severe damage being inflicted to the back. He's falling victim here to a charge of attacks. He's gonna have to dig out of this in a hurry.
Sent into the corner.
Uh-oh.
No way. Close your eyes, Saxton. Go home.
What a kick. That's a lovely.
That'll do some serious damage. She's got the shoulders down.
One, two, three.
Listen to this. Cobra Clutch is locked in.
Into a slam. I don't care who you are, you can't survive any more of those.
Uh-oh. Oh, God, that hurt. And now she has the sturdy upper hand.
The momentum is clearly turned to her favor.
Dropped her like she was nothing.
Climbing the turnbuckle now.
Taking flight.
Splash!
not the hair. Anything but the hair.
Up and down. What a slam.
Such a good cross as well.
Up and down. This could do it.
What a fight.
One, two, three.
That's too good.
Springboard misses the target. Tough position to be caught in here.
Are you kidding me?
And now he's on the downside.
Yeah, every attempt to fight back's being negated.
She's got to be careful here. The referee will count her out.
We're undoubtedly nearing the end. He needs to get himself some room to regroup fast. Why is she still boasting around? She's in a fight, for goodness sake.
What a chop.
Everyone get up. And this one is over. Here is your winner, Lashley. This was as dominant a win as I've ever seen, guys.
That's why they call it light work, Cole. Barely even broke a sweat.
As you are in.
It's time for a true test of endurance and skills in this Iron Man match.
Now, you ain't kidding, Cole. This match tests your every capability as a superstar. Only the best of the best need to apply.
That can't be enough,
man.
Pin stops. This is getting intense. Someone check on Saxton.
And look at this now. Yes, oh, no. The submission hold.
The submission is in. He could be up a fall. Let's get his opponent. Looks like she has other plans here.
I think she's just looking to soften her up a little
on
there.
A really amazing way.
Knew what was coming there.
He's hoping to start a rush of his own with that attack.
He's getting a little battered now. He's going to want to mitigate damage as much as possible moving forward. Iron Man is all about staying power.
Nice attack. That was definitely the good one.
Doing whatever it takes.
And he can't defend any offense coming his way. Yeah, this floor has proven to be quite the challenge for him here.
From the top! Meteora! Here's a cover!
Could be it.
What's she thinking here? Ooh, face first. We talk about how
for the win.
One, two, three. Clark, what a jawbreaker. Cobra clutch is locked in. Tenacious assault from her.
Nobody can match up with this woman when she's on a roll like this.
Nobody. Neckbreaker! Crossbody wipes them out.
These are dire straits for him. He needs to be...
The Cobra Clutch is sinking into a slam. Will he be able to capitalize?
Makes him pay with a counter. Oh, saw it coming. And now he's really falling behind.
He's on his heels, that's for sure.
Impact.
Set up in the corner of the ring. High risk area up there.
Will there be a reward? A superstar willing to do whatever it takes.
Will there be a good night. She's going for it. This could be.
Just wow, guys. Here is some lovely fight. Don't forget to hit the like.
That is an exclamation point. Cover! Two!
God damn. Oh, it's Sadis now doing such a good job that no don't be worried.
Yeah, she's really keeping her opponent contained. And the hits to the core keep coming. She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking.
From way up high, double axe handle. Spine buster.
Oh my god, what a move.
Uh-oh. Talk about dismantling your
opponent. On the floor.
My goodness.
That's lovely, guys. Don't be worried. This fight is going to blow your mind.
Perilous position to be in.
Alex
right
Mizazi lifted.
Driven down face first.
He's just getting beaten on all fronts here. Not what you want to see by any means.
That's a good job.
Level performance from these competitors tonight.
They show a lot of resiliency, you have to give him that. And his core has been taking a beating.
And you have to wonder if that's affecting his breathing.
Oh, that can dislocate something.
Okay. So what could I have to do on the other hand?
Shatter the jaw. Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet. Cobra Clutch is locked in.
How much more can they endure?
There's two!
Okay.
Giving the people a chance to take in her undeniable greatness.
Good grief!
That's a chop that'll wake you up. He's just getting thrown around out here.
He somehow has to get himself back in order again.
Listen to this place! And this is the visual evidence of
all
the destruction he's done to him.
So amazing, guy. That's lovely.
Just to tell the ref not to stop this match. Face crusher. Sights set on the top rope. Opportunity is his for the taking. That's gotta be it.
on a wonder way. Don't be worried.
And she's in total control.
Yeah, she is absolutely showing no remorse.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a ragdoll here. The close of this match is just ahead. Might want to walk it off or shake it off or do whatever he needs to do to get his head in the game here.
Not bad.
Cobra clutch is locked in. As the momentum is against him, he's got to reevaluate his approach at this point.
Did a good job as well. Don't worry, man.
And he sends him into the corner. Knife edge chop echoing through the arena.
That's a nice attack.
What a backbreaker. He's finding himself in trouble here. Yeah, this is a dire situation right now. Oh, no. Now possibly set it up for a submission maneuver. Oh, is he going to tap out? If he does.
And there she goes. She's saying I quit.
Cobra clutch is locked in.
So much brutality with that move tonight.
Okay. But damn now.
Taking a moment to let her know who the real superstar is here.
Oh, that'll turn your skin red. He now just looks helpless to every attack.
He's just on the wrong side of every maneuver.
Placed into the corner. Setting him up for something here. And whatever it is,
headed to the top. Is there not a safer option here?
That's a mind blowing.
Look out! Bulldog face first.
Tough.
Scratching and clawing. This could be it.
What are you thinking? Who will be going to win the match?
Face crusher. She shoots up the top rope. Dangerous thinking.
Extraordinary amount of abuse.
Right? Wait, is she? Yep, looking for the submission. Gets to the ropes, and that's going to cause the ref to break the hold.
The Cobra clutch is 60. This war is all but over.
Just breaking down the opponent. And now she's demonstrating her importance. She continues to press forward. Taking the easy way. Missed timing with that springboard.
That's nice.
Right to the kid, and this is gonna be it! Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Pinpointing the trachea.
Every ounce of momentum is now against him.
In this situation, he has to get resourceful.
Oh,
she is queuing it up again.
Incredible
athleticism. You can't take any more of that. This must be over.
Two count.
Showing our competition what a real superstar looks like.
And she is rapidly dictating the pace.
Yeah, she's riding roughshod over her.
He has just completely lost his wind.
Yeah, this is not good.
You don't say, Saxton.
Impact on the jaw.
Just hell-bent on finishing things right now.
Cobra clutch is locked in.
Into a slam. Each one keeps getting more devastating.
And now she's given us all a chance to bask in her effervescence.
Kick to the midsection. Sunset.
Into a powerbomb.
And the unabated offense continues.
Yeah, he's really being put to the test.
Taking flight,
body splash. Looking for the victory. Two. Stomping. Ouch.
Absolute statement by the victor here tonight. What a steamrolling.
There's a reason we rarely see Iron Man matches, gentlemen. The exhaustive demand it takes on your body is too much for most superstars.
It's a challenge anyone would hesitate to accept. Nothing puts your physical abilities to the test like an Iron Man match. Ooh.
And now she's looking to go top. Off the top.
Now trampling the opposition.
Oh, that might have just broken something. This is her time to shine, and don't you forget it.
Sharp chop. Uncorks a thunderous chop.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
In full control here, face first in the turnbuckle.
Guys, where does pacing come into play for this matchup? Well, if a competitor can dictate the pace of the match, they can control things enough to get a fall, and possibly...
Well, pacing is mission critical. Oftentimes, your opponent's thinking the same thing you are. Go for the quick fall and play defense.
Now, that's not right. Somebody do something about that. Oh, man.
You didn't need that eyebrow anyway.
Look at this fire.
Oh, it's locked in.
The submission is in. He could be up a fall in a matter of moments.
There it is. There's the tap out. Probably tapping to preserve herself for the remainder of the match.
Oh,
launching into a hip attack.
Oh, look at that. Embracing her adoring public.
He gets sent down to the floor.
Wow.
She heads out, but this one can be lost by count out.
Stunner! Emphatically delivered.
What a slap.
Oh, here we go.
He's got him scouted. Oh, right to the throat.
Two.
Comes back into the ring.
Three.
Taking a moment to let her know who the real superstar is here.
She's taking things to ringside.
Oh, what a shot. Holy, meet the barricade.
And a big boot. He's on his heels a bit now.
Yeah, this has been a grueling Iron Man match, and you cannot deny that they are feeling it.
What a real superstar looks like.
He may not be aware of the count. He's got to get back in.
Golly, that sounded rough.
Off the barricade.
Standing Spanish Fly. Are you kidding me?
Incredible.
Arm breaker. Submission.
This won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict it. She's trying to ask for mercy, but not even tapping out can help her.
Four.
Heading back to the ring.
Five.
And this one might be headed ringside.
Oh, God.
Close of this match is just ahead.
This has just been an absolute massacre.
Suicide. Oh, God.
Brash decision making there proved to be extremely detrimental.
Can you recover from such an error? You have to wonder.
Set up on the table. What's next?
Whatever it is, it's not going to be good.
And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense.
Where's the arm?
Wow.
Front face lock applied with the underhook.
Up and down with the gut buster. Three.
Uh-oh, look out. Dropping the double legs.
Are you blind?
Six.
Oh, not the hair. Anything but the hair.
Just dropped her like she was nothing.
What are you guys thinking?
Obviously not about the ref's count, Cole.
Here he comes, sliding back in. She's got her in her sights.
The Cole the Crush is cinched in. And that might be just enough to win.
Jawbreaker. And this match will head back to the ring.
The fight from the Kinshasa.
Face crusher. And to end it here.
This is it. On the ropes, referee breaks the count.
I think we are witnessing a career-altering moment for these superstars, guys.
The spoils will only go to the victor, and I have a feeling.
Cobra Clutch is locked in.
Into a slam.
This one has to be over.
Two.
Producing a trampling.
And I just think the constant attacks to the core have caught up to him. The body has just been gradually falling apart to this point. Breaking down the opponent.
Oh, there's the old. The stuck puller. Leg snap. And she is doing whatever she wants right now. She's going to full throttle right now.
Gets that one way to incite your opponent.
Did you hear that impact?
Standing Spanish. Rolls down. Could she finally put this away?
Struggle for these competitors to find an end to this match.
But the struggle's worth it. With every move you make, you hear this capacity crowd following you on that journey.
Uh-oh, from the top. It just got ripped right off the top. This could do it.
That's fine.
Seems unstoppable at this point. Oh, wait.
It's that time.
I'm trying to get the good job.
Cobra Clutch is locked in.
That's got to end it this time around.
Two.
Okay. Now she's trying to be attacked.
Ooh, a jawbreaker.
That'd be a lovely attack. Don't
man. And now the pressure's mounting on him. Yeah, he has really hit a brick wall here.
Okay.
Here's the swing blade. And a basement drop kick.
He has to be at his limit now.
Yeah, he's got to dig deep and find another win if he wants to stay in this.
Uh-oh.
No way.
Doesn't
no,
want to be there. Does
no,
not want to be there.
No, this is too far.
I'm not sure I want to watch this.
Close your eyes, Saxton. Go! Oh. Dreams! Shoulders down. This could be the one that does it for her.
Suspense. This one was about as lopsided as they come.
Now, guys, we have to go for the executors. Iron Man, Roma Reigns, Lesnar Arena, SummerSlam. Let's start the match. Hi, Arjun Pawar. Welcome. That's the, oh my God. 1-17.
Here we go, guys.
Now Rover is coming here once again.
Scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, the superstar.
No matter the odds, no matter the obstacles, this competitor always sticks with it.
I'd be tempted to say that's a good thing, except the obstacles this person overcomes is usually just their opponent's friends trying to save them from harm.
Look, you can't let something as trivial as people's friends come between you and handing out a beatdown.
Mind blowing and lets me throw more wrenches here. Okay.
He's in perhaps the best physical condition of his life. He knows what it takes to reach the top here in WWE. Oh, yeah, I like her a lot.
From Mumbai, India, Lashley.
If you listened to After the Bell this week, you know this is a match I've wanted to see for quite some time, and it's almost time to start.
Now let me start this here, guys.
One of the most anticipated matches we've had in quite some time. And this woman is the reason why.
If you're trailing in an Iron Man match, you have to find a turning point to even things up. Don't you agree, Corey?
I do, and that means you have to have enough to keep your foot on the gas pedal to keep the match going.
It is crucial to be able to create your own opportunities while minimizing risk when at a deficit in an Ironman match.
And you don't want to have to come back from a multiple fall deficit. That's a death sentence in a match like this.
Bulldog!
Now let's massage it back.
Now she's allowing the WWE Universe to simply soak it all in. Step up in Zieri.
Now I like Natasha attacking the hand just to get that. What a fight.
Corey, what's the best kind of preparation you can undertake for an Iron Man match?
The Iron Man match is the ultimate test of endurance. Be sure to pace yourself and not let the match get away from you.
And she is just not giving any room to breathe.
Her offense is on point right now.
Oh, damage to the hamstrings.
This is nice.
The weakening arm breaker.
Surmount this storm coming at him.
What a match.
And setting up a throw in the ears.
That's gonna hurt.
She's going up.
Top rope here.
Off the top.
Diving arm drag. I like yours better, Cole.
This could be big.
Just like he envisioned.
Is it enough? The cover!
Two, three.
This is her time to shine, and don't you forget it.
Jeez, that could burst along.
You can tell a fire has been lit inside of her.
Yeah, she's doing a good job carrying out her game plan.
Where's the honor in that?
Two fists full of hair. This can't be legal. Win at any cost. We're undoubtedly nearing the end.
Maybe just stay down, man. You've done enough.
The Cobra Clutch is 60.
Slam.
Is it enough to secure the victory?
Two.
He's running into some problems here, guys. He's got to wake up and get in the fight.
Great counter.
Now's a chance for him to get back into this match. Placed in the corner.
Uh-oh.
No way.
Does it want to be there? Does not want to be there?
No, this is too far.
I'm not sure I want to watch this.
Close your eyes, Saxton. Go home.
Shattered dreams.
And now she's giving us all a chance to bask in her effervescence.
She's got it. Got her shoulders down.
One, two, three.
Oh, brutal knees to the lungs.
And now she's setting the pace of this match.
Really taking control here.
So much damage inflicted.
Okay. He's running on empty right now. There is no way this can go on for much longer.
Check your jaw. Stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is.
Cobra Clutch is locked in.
Into a slam.
Big opportunity for him now.
Two.
Hits to the corner like that, when are you useless?
Just one step ahead.
Double knee backbreaker.
He just isn't being given any room to recuperate.
Yeah, and he keeps struggling to slow the opposition down.
Any alive because has.
Standing Spanish fly. Are you kidding me?
Incredible. I can't stop me in your tracks. Telling her opposition, you are way out of your depth here.
Such an underhanded tactic there.
This is what you call high risk, high reward. From the top rope.
Oh, double knees.
What input?
This could be it.
Cover for the win.
Her adoring public.
Off the rope. Blade.
Are you kidding me?
You can't take much more of this. He can really stand to get back as good as he's getting right about now. He's gonna try it again. And he is now in a discouraging spot.
Yeah, he has to pull out some form of offense here.
I have to say, I feel like we are just one move away from claiming a winner in this one.
One more move or one more misstep.
The target's been acquired once more.
Athleticism.
That one has to end this.
One, two.
Get
now. Oh, that's not right. Somebody do something about that.
Wow. Tanaka. What a kick. What a lovely
kick. Picking up the lifeless body of their opponent. Up and down with the gut buster.
And now she's got all her gears running.
Yeah, she is handling her business here.
Oh, there's the old. Oh, that hurts. Oof, that'll leave a mark. And his torso continues to be targeted. That could be disrupting the flow of air at this point. Lots of attention being put on the torso here.
Shoulders down. Could she finally put this away?
One, two, three.
Oh, wow. Inverted power slam.
These consecutive attacks have him reeling.
Yeah, this can't be how he pictured this fight going.
She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking.
Top rope.
Oh, I'm hanging over. Sucker.
She wants to finish this.
Very hard. Please.
The Cobra Clutch is 64 into a slam. That proved to be enough this time. Two count.
Looks like it's gotten overwhelming. The body can only take so much before it fails on you.
He is mentally and physically exhausted now.
Yeah, this is not good. You don't say, Saxton.
She's trying one more time.
Dismantling your opponent.
Oh, man. He didn't need that eyebrow anyway.
Down low with the drop kick.
And an impressive amount of offense against him here.
He can't just think of riding this out. He has to get on offense.
Kick to the midsection. Sunset flip.
Doing whatever it takes.
He's returning fire. Yeah, he's able to stop that surge dead in its tracks. Tough position to be caught in here. Oh, God, face first. Get him into the corner.
Not where you want to be right now.
Absolutely not. What is going through the mind of this superstar right now?
A win at any cost.
Bulldog all the way down face first.
For the victory here.
These superstars have toiled away endlessly, and this crowd is on their feet in full appreciation. An incredible sight to see.
Uh-oh.
No way.
Doesn't want to be there. Does not want to be there.
This is too far.
I'm not sure I want to watch this.
Close your eyes, Saxton. Go on.
Shattered dreams.
Look at this.
DDT on the foot.
This match may be nearing its limit. Might want to walk it off or shake it off or do whatever he needs to do to get his head in the game here.
Definitely.
Drop kick hits hard, lands harder. And she has gained the advantage here.
Yeah, this is a great flurry she's putting together.
Well, not the hair. Anything but the hair.
Win at any cost.
Two.
Slides back into the ring. Getting back into the ring.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
The cobra clutch just cinched it into a slam.
What an exclamation mark right there.
Uh-oh, she has trouble coming. Not going to be easy to get out of this.
He attacks.
Are we about to see it again?
That one has to end this.
Is it another? The cover!
Two!
Three!
Wow.
Reminding her who all these people really paid to see.
What happened to Lex Luthor? And Lex Luthor is gone. The game got clipped.
Foot meet face.
Bad.
What a counter!
Oh my God, DDT! Lights out. His defenses have fallen, and soon he may too.
This is getting hard to watch, guys. We might need to stop this one.
Alex Mataz is very hard.
She's got it. Got her shoulders down.
The clutch is 60.
Slam. We can't take any more of that. This must be over.
Three.
Telling her opposition, you are way out of
reminding her that she did not come here to play games.
Oh, double knee. And that will not do it, folks.
Here is your winner,
Lashley. Face.
No other way to put it, guys. That was kind of a butt kicking.
As always, Cole, you're more polite than I am, so I'll just say what we're all thinking. This was as one-sided as it gets.
Now let's go for the another one. Now 86. Don't go for the another fights now. And man, I'm heavyweight. Goldberg was it. Dazzle at the man. Goldberg is
Gentlemen, I believe we are about to see a fight.
Oh, no, no, no. I'll do you one better. We're about to find out who's next.
You are looking at the personification of intensity. This woman is the real deal.
You guys. Haters are waiting for them.
And from Mumbai, India, Lashley.
Looking out at the countless members of the WWE Universe in attendance, they are all here because of matches like this one.
This is a match she has long been asking for. She is more than ready to compete tonight.
Byron, think of the great Iron Man matches throughout history in WWE, from the first one between Bret Hart and Shawn Michaels to Triple H and The Rock, all the way up to Sasha Banks and Bayley.
These classic matches are deeply personal and serve as a bare-bones test to decide which superstar is the best.
The first following match like this is essential. You want to get that right away while not expending too much energy off the bat, because you have to survive the full timer.
Well, some competitors work on high-intensity interval training and sustained cardiovascular power so they can execute offense no matter what point the match is in.
Punch lands!
She is not abused in the slightest.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Face first.
The Iron Man match casts a long shadow. Does the match itself have an intimidation factor?
It does, but it really shouldn't. Sometimes the falls add up, but let's not forget, the very first Iron Man match ended 1-0. Take each fall as it comes, and the match is much more manageable.
Very fantastic.
And now she's climbing to the top rope.
Take this match as long and as far as he needs to.
Prying their opponent's arm up. Ah, double stop right in the arm. Goldberg having trouble gauging this offense.
This is a very unfamiliar position for Goldberg.
Prime opportunity now for him to get some separation and gather himself.
This nice word on
me. This one has to end in the ring.
That.
He'll slide back in the ring now.
And now she's getting back into the ring.
Is hitting where we are, don't worry too much.
Tossed into the corner.
This fight is going to blow your mind.
Turnbuckle.
This is not good.
Oh, accurate roundhouse.
What a match.
Oh, what a spine buster, crippling. He's positioned up on that turnbuckle.
I would not.
Headed to the top. Is there not a safer option here? Look out!
Bulldog all the way down, face first. Shoulders down.
One, two, three.
She sneaks one in there.
Uh-oh, we know what's next.
Great.
What a real superstar looks like.
Look out!
Here it comes!
Got you, Byron. Heads out of the ring. What's next? Textbook neck breaker. Look at this, Byron.
Straining those muscles. There it is. There's a tap out. Probably tapping to preserve herself for the remainder of the match.
Three.
Sent straight into the barricade.
Four.
Oh, now what could this be?
Oh, don't do this.
Hung up in the barricade.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Oh, bang! Face first!
Six.
Under the ropes and back into the ring. Drawing dangerously close to a count out here.
She's going up!
Top rope here. From the top! An unstop. She's going for it. This could be. She gets the fall early in the match. The end is looming now.
This is a very dangerous situation now. Goldberg needs to tap into his trademark intensity and mount a comeback. The Cobra Clutch is cinched in into a slam.
Get that instant replay ready. Two. She picks up the early fall.
Sorry, guys, I just got one.
The knees to the lungs.
And yeah, guys, one of the greatest fights.
And little by little, she's demoralizing her competition.
Lovely. Hello, Dr. Mahan. Welcome to the street.
Oh, that's going to stay. Humiliating slap.
Roll up.
Oh, meet the backside of an elbow. Oh, I just broke something.
Really very
amazing. Will it be? I think so.
Bulldog just got stuck now.
And she picks up a foul early in the match.
Oh,
The Cobra Clutch is sixth into a slam.
Wow, man.
He was almost finished.
You have to ask,
does Goldberg still have enough to wipe out the cobwebs and find the upper hand? All of that work, all these big moves, and it still didn't earn the fall.
Welcome to the stream, Ramcharan.
Momentum entirely against Goldberg here.
You don't often catch Goldberg like this.
Oh, drop. You have to imagine we're hitting the late stages of this matchup. Who's going to dig deeper at this point?
It might just take that extra push. That...
top rope. Oh, the old Harlem hangover.
That's it. Those are the worst kind.
Scary pattern starting to form as that upper area takes more damage. She's got the shoulders down.
One, two, three.
She got her there. Stunner!
Emphatically delivered.
He's entered a state of distress now.
In this situation, he has to get resort.
Cobra Clutch is locked in. Slam!
What an exclamation mark right there.
There's two!
She gets an early hit.
There's a supreme woman in our midst. Show some respect, WWE Universe.
He's been placed in the corner now.
Thank God.
That's
a good one.
The WWE Universe has come alive in this one.
They are vocal. A lot of energy in the room.
The body is starting to fail at this point. These are dire straits for him. He needs to be extra cautious now.
Stop pulling a leg, your hamstring.
And shockingly, Goldberg is being dominated.
You don't often catch Goldberg like this.
Jawbreaker.
Such a great choice as well, and very fantastic.
Hard impact in the corner.
As we start to dominate, fight on a really cool review.
Go shattered dreams! Cobra Clutch is locked in.
That has got to be the one.
She sneaks one in there.
There's a supreme woman in our midst. Show some respect, WWE Universe.
Police German. Oof, that's gonna leave a mark.
Come on, there's no fair play in that.
Telling her opposition, you are way out of your depth here. And that failed to hit the mark. Down they go. A non-stop attack being delivered to Goldberg. This is a
He's
about to earn this fall. The submission is locked in.
Tap, tap. And that puts a point on the board.
And she picks up a fall early in the match.
What a
move. She's looking for the win.
One, two,
and she gets an early fall.
Alexis Arad is doing such a cool. Roman Reigns has got stuff for Goldberg.
Just pure dominance.
Goldberg is trying to do some wonder and in a log. I was on 123 and after that
she's bringing the pressure on now. It looks like there's nothing there that can stop her. This could be big. Going up high. From the top. Meteora! Goldberg being stalked. This is not where he wants to be. Cobra clutch is locked in.
Into a slam. How much more can they endure?
There's two!
Now she scores the early fall. What a match. What a match.
Across the top rope, all the way to the floor.
Goldberg having trouble gauging this offense.
Goldberg has been figured out.
She slips outside. What has she got in mind?
Gets put into the barricade.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here.
Watch this, fellas.
Goldberg.
Oh, boy. Here it comes. Will she get it fully locked in?
And this isn't going to win the fight.
And the agony has no reason to end as we see her tapping out in pain.
Three.
He's in under the ropes, re-entering the ring now.
Oh, stomping away.
He isn't finding any space to recover. He's just on the wrong side of every maneuver. This is a very unfamiliar position for Goldberg.
That's
close to the end.
I don't want to say he's done, but I can hear the fat lady warming up.
She heads out of the ring, but she needs to pay attention to the ref's count. Whoa. Oh, that hurts.
Matches we've ever seen. An Iron Man match takes a huge toll, but you're seeing the result of pushing through that to win.
Oh my God, Goldberg loses. It happened when he became 173-1, and it happened again tonight.
I can't believe it.
Okay, let's see. Start the match.
And here comes one of my favorites.
Now Roman Reigns coming here. Not to be worried.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Pensacola, Florida. weighing in at 265 pounds, the Superstar.
The definition of insanity is doing the same thing over and over and expecting different results. This superstar's photo belongs next to that definition.
You've been rehearsing that one all day, haven't you, Saxton? What you call insanity is actually hard work and determination.
Wow.
He's been demanding this match for quite some time, and now he is ready to compete.
Let's see what she can do.
And from Mumbai, India, Lashley.
Oh, the swagger, the boasting, the downright arrogance of this athlete. Honestly, it's more than I can bear.
Good. Feel free to excuse yourself at any time. I'll be here to celebrate their well-earned appreciation of themselves.
She is physically and mentally prepared for the task at hand in tonight's match.
Corey, what's the strategic approach in an Iron Man match?
You just need to pick up a fall as fast as possible so that your opponent has to play catch-up. If you can't do that, you're going to be fighting an uphill battle the whole way.
By no means is the first fall guaranteed.
From the top! Elbow drop! Good lord!
And she goes for the pin!
And
he is saved by the ropes!
Look at that! Embracing her adoring public!
Got him set up in the corner of the ring. There's the old stump puller leg snap.
They'll snap your hamstring.
Oh, dropping down all their weight.
Corey, what might end up being the deciding factor in this matchup?
The strategy has to be to score.
Oh, get ready. She knows exactly what she's doing with this submission hold.
Oh, is he going to tap out? Tap out. There it is. She gains the fall.
He just isn't being given any room to recuperate.
Yeah, now he has to devise a way back into this.
Oh, perfect kick.
Just breaking down the opponent.
Into the cover!
One, two, three!
That is... There we are.
You're a Nagi!
Man, oh man.
Taking the easy way.
Look at her grabbing the momentum here.
Dictating the pace of the match now.
The Cobra Crusher 60! Into a slam.
It's a wrap.
Two count.
Three.
Come on, there's no fair play in that.
Headed to the top now.
Oh boy, he's stalking him. Watching for an opening.
Off the top. Oh, big miss right there.
What a kick, guys.
And now he's just being pushed around.
Yeah, this can't be how you picture this fight going.
Really great upside down in a tree of one.
Was he ultimate?
Hung in the tree of one. Dude. Shoulders down. This could be the one that does it for him.
One, two, three.
Attack from behind. Textbook neckbreaker. He didn't need that eyebrow anyway. His opponent is just overwhelming him here.
Yeah, this match has not been kind to him.
She's bringing the pressure on now. Yeah, she's really being the aggressor lately.
And then the pipes now.
Pinpointing the leg.
Punishing the leg.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. A knee right to the face.
That knee is a lethal weapon.
Doing whatever it takes.
Into the cover.
At this point, ref, are you blind? She has her target weighed and measured.
The cobra crush is 60.
One more time throwing that heavy artillery. Again, the torso is punished. The core of the entire anatomy could dramatically slow your movement down. He's falling victim here to a charge of attacks.
Yeah, the defects in his game are leaving him vulnerable.
He's looking shaky at best now. And he has just taken an extraordinary amount of abuse. Targeting a body part worked in the arm. Giving the people a chance to take in her undeniable greatness.
I'll tell you this, guys, no competitor here is going to give in. It's going to take a lot to end this fight.
We are just seeing sheer perseverance. Nothing is being left back.
Could be a chance for him to change the complexion of this match.
Yeah.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Dangerous spot for him to be in. He's got to figure out a way to get back.
What is going through the mind of this superstar right now?
A win at any cost.
And a bulldog face first.
Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near. The Cobra Clutch is 16. Slam. That's got to do it. That's got to be it.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Right across the larynx.
And I just think the constant attacks to the core have caught up to him. The body has just been gradually falling apart to this point.
Thought they were going for the springboard.
Okay. Good attempt.
Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring.
That's taking the easy way.
And she's in total control.
She's become relentless at this point.
Win at any cost.
Two. Probably let's stop
bam,
it.
What a slap.
Coming back in the ring.
Three.
As Roman Reigns just burst on now.
She heads out, but this one can be lost by count out. A double knee face breaker. Double leg drop.
Three.
Oh, there's the old.
Oh, damage to the hamstrings.
He's running into some problems here, guys. He's got to reevaluate his approach at this point.
Bye.
Strikes with a kick.
Wait a minute, setting in. Devastating submission coming. This will win the match, but it's doing a lot.
And look at her giving up. She's quitting, but it doesn't save her from the hold here.
Just let me check now. Let me start this bet to be attacked.
The referee continues the count. May call it soon.
Showing her competition what a real superstar looks like.
And now she's got all gears running.
She still might have more coming.
All right, she's going for it.
One, two, three.
The Cobra Clutch is 16 into a slam. Yet another big move, guys. Attack. Unpleasant view there. Hey, you can't do that.
And he's taking on a persistent assault.
Yeah, this has to decrease his composure moving forward.
Solid damage inflicted. She's calling for it.
Cobra Clutch is locked in.
To a slam. The big gun fired yet again.
Two, three.
Where's the honor in that? Picking up the lifeless body of their opponent.
Oh, gut buster. Swung to her favor.
She is exposing all the cracks in her competition.
From the top, double triangle cross. We're undoubtedly nearing the end. Not what you want to see by any means.
Slingshot Arabian press.
Feed off the WWE Universe. This place is starting to run.
What a chop.
Just blow.
Oh, that'll split you in half.
Look at that, embracing her adoring public.
Can you believe this fight, guys?
Bad predicament right here. Check your face after that one.
And now the pressure. pressure's mounting on him.
He's on his heels, that's for sure.
Oh, look at this ruthlessness in the bottom turnbuckle.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Oh, that's not right. Somebody,
will this be enough?
Okay, Gargi.
Can she do it here?
One, two.
She picks up the early fall.
That's fine. Going
on the attack from behind. Textbook neck breaker.
Giving the people a chance to take in her undeniable greatness.
Whoa! That'll fillet your chest. Powerless position to be in right now.
Oh wow, I just on the time.
Truly took an iron will to win.
We really saw what these competitors were made of here tonight.
Yeah, especially the winner.
Let's go for that another fight. Iron Man, Survivor. Oh shit! Oh, that's okay. Guys, wait! Match is getting started now.
And here we go.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, the Superstar.
Social media has been buzzing since this match was announced, and I think the competitors plan on delivering on that hype.
Now Roman Reigns is here. Wait for the Lakshmi.
This match has everyone backstage buzzing. He is an exciting competitor to watch.
Okay. Now, Lakshmi Sarge, just wait for it.
She's in a fighting mood tonight.
And from Mumbai, India, Lashley.
You know, it takes a lot of work to be considered the most egotistical talent in WWE.
What are you talking about, Cole? All I see here is a competitor with a healthy amount of self-confidence.
That's because your ego is almost as big as theirs, Corey.
And guys, let's see when the fight is going to begin.
Such a talented competitor. I think we're about to see one of her best matches yet.
Let's remind everyone of what these superstars are facing. Iron Man match means the victor has to earn the most falls within the time limit. That can take place via pinfall, submission, or disqualification in a countout. Oh, man, taking it to the trachea.
Oh, no, she could be caught here. Bad situation for her.
He is in deep trouble.
Okay.
Could be down a fall if he can't hang on.
And there it is, the tap out, and that will earn her the fall.
Really just laying it in.
Now she's just going to reach out.
Oh, look at this here!
Such an underhanded tactic there.
Not the hair. Anything but the hair.
Win at any cost.
And now she's
here. It misses on the springboard.
A very fast. Oh no.
Whack!
Awesome.
My goodness, did you hear that chop?
Byron, what is something a superstar should do after they score the first fall?
When you win the first fall, you have to keep your foot on the gas pedal. Keep that energy going and try to score another fall.
I strongly disagree. After scoring the first fall, the sage thing to do is go on defense, slow things down, run the clock out.
The submission is locked in deep.
And there she goes. She's saying, I quit.
Now they're attacking. That's pretty cool.
Right on the jaw.
Can she score the pin?
One, two, three.
trying to regain his wits.
What a lovely. What a fight. I love that. Fine, but 69 is going there. Don't you worry. So
well scattered reversal there. That'll turn your skin red.
Here is the sun captain.
Into the corner now. Shifts it.
Hello, Ran. How are you? Welcome, coach. Hello, Ran. Welcome to the stream party.
Lighting up the chest. Nasty knee. He's absorbing some tough hits now.
You put in the work, now it's time to capitalize and get a point.